Birlas have made a comeback into the financial business by buying out Apollo Group's brokerage business. With a new team on top, they have big investment plans. Shelley brings us the story.
Kumar Mangalam Birla is in a mood to buy. After expanding Idea through Spice, it's the turn of Birla Financial that's now acquiring to grow. In a 200 crore rupee deal, Birla Finance has bought Apollo Sindoori for its 700 branches in broking and commodity business. Birlas will cash into this for its dominance in southern markets and build on it in the western region. In a few years from now, after integrating other segments like asset management and insurance, the Birlas are not ruling out a listing of the financial company.
I think that's always a possibility. I don't think we have any plans at the moment to look at doing that. While there is clearly a lot of opportunity in the market that gives us the ability to grow organically, we're always on the lookout for opportunistic acquisition opportunities.
But for now, Apollo Sindoori will continue to remain a separate listed firm. The big question is, will buying a brokerage in this market really take off?
So even if markets are not going as fast as, or markets have its own cyclical nature, the opportunity which exists because of the large saving potential in this country makes us believe that it's very important to go and start building foundation for integrated financial services.
For Apollo, their exit from the financial services will allow them to spend money and resources into their core business, which is of healthcare and hospitals.
Reached a critical mass. We had 740 branches, and we believe that we could use it to sell many products. Also, it needed a cash infusion to grow the business, investing in the healthcare sector because that is our core business.
The shutters may be down for the Apollo brand in the financial business, but it's certainly going to be another ride for the Birlas. This is the second time they're entering in the business, and it will be watched closely how they're going to turn this business around at a time when the markets find themselves very volatile and uncertain. In Mumbai, with Kabir Grover, Shelley Chopra, NDTV.